Assalamualaikum. I hope everybody is good and I am also fine. Alhamdulillah. And if you did not subscribe my channel until now, please, please, please subscribe my channel and like it and comment. Today's video is specially for those people who are living in the KSA and working here and waiting for the new system to be launched, supposed to be on 14th of March. Actually, I want to add it up here that there is no information regarding the extension of the launching date for this new system that has been announced by the Ministry of Human Resource. So be calm and stay tuned that it's going to be launched on 13th of March, inshallah. So the good thing is that government already started working on this project and they launched a portal that is called a Kiva portal, Q-I-W-A. If you will write in the Google, you can find it out easily, and then you can open that portal and you will register yourself there by your ICAMA number, and then you can open the portal and you will check what your company actually has put information for you there. Now the first thing what you guys have to do is to open the Kiva portal, go there, register yourself by your ICAMA number, and after the verification code that will come to your Upshur phone number, send put it up there as authentication code, and then check your data what your company has actually added up there for you. And if you will find some discrepancy, you can later on you can ask your company to correct it. So guys, thank you so much for watching the video, and I'll be soon with you again with complete information regarding the new system. So bye and stay tuned.